DJI Inspire 3 not only can be used with dual DJI RC Plus remote controllers, but also it can be used with other DJI products, such as the DJI Hybrite Remote Monitor, DJI 3-channel Follow Focus, DJI Master Wheels, and DJI Video Transmitter to form a professional film ecosystem. DJI Inspire 3 has provided the following three control modes: dual DJI RC Plus remote controllers plus 3-channel Follow Focus, DJI RC Plus remote controller plus 3-channel Follow Focus plus Master Wheels, and dual DJI RC Plus remote controllers plus hand grips. Please attach the DJI 3-channel Follow Focus to the Hybrite remote monitor before use. Use a slotted screwdriver to remove 2 3/8-inch screws, and then remove the remote monitor cage. Align the remote monitor with the pin connector on the 3-channel Follow Focus, and tighten the 2 1/4-inch screws. Connect the USB-A to C cable to the USB-A port on the remote controller that is able to control the gimbal movement, and the USB-C port on the right side of the remote monitor. Connect the HDMI cable to the HDMI port on the remote controller that is able to control the gimbal movement, and the HDMI in port on the right side of the remote monitor. Set the focus mode of Inspire 3 to MF by using the app. After installation, the focus, aperture, and other functions of the gimbal camera can be controlled by DJI 3-channel Follow Focus. Make sure that the expansion plate is mounted to the DJI Hybrite remote monitor. The Hybrite remote monitor is connected to DJI 3-channel Follow Focus, and the firmware version is the latest. Power on the remote monitor. Enter system settings and then connection settings. Select control mode. Set the monitor as control monitor B and tap link to control monitor B to enter linking status. Press and hold the power button of the aircraft for more than 5 seconds. The aircraft beeps once, indicating it is ready to link. After the app prompts that the linking is successful, the linking is complete. Use the provided RF power cables, 5 meters of Master Wheels, to connect the DC out port on Master Wheels and DC in port on the monitor expansion plate. After connection, a cable connection icon will be shown on the display of Master Wheels. Enter the menu and select any custom button as gimbal. Take C3 button as an example. Press C3 button once to switch the control mode of Master Wheels to Ronin 4D. Use HDMI cables to connect the HDMI out port on the monitor expansion plate on the DJI 3-channel Follow Focus and HDMI in port on the right side of the remote monitor on the Master Wheels. After connection, use DJI Master Wheels to control the gimbal movement and DJI 3-channel Follow Focus to control the lens aperture, focus, AF-MF switching, and also to start and stop recording. Mount the hand grips to the hand grips port on the monitor and push the level all the way down. Enter system settings and then connection settings. Select control mode. Set the monitor as control monitor B and tap link to control monitor B to enter linking status. Press and hold the power button of the aircraft for more than 5 seconds. The aircraft beeps once, indicating it is ready to link. After linking, use the joystick, dial, and buttons to control the gimbal movement, focus point, and also to start and stop recording.